I'm Martin Freiber, and I'm studying naval architecture at the Australian Maritime College in Launceston. I was doing my master's in naval architecture in Korea, and I was working on defense projects for the Korean Navy. After I graduated in Korea, I went back to Germany and I worked for the German submarine yard, designing submarines for 2 years. Designing ships is really interesting because you get to design the whole system. It's not just a single equipment, it's entire universe, and you're trying to optimize the whole system to make it economically feasible. That's fascinating. My PhD project, the title is Survivability, Hardening versus Defense Systems. And survivability is the capability of a ship to withstand combat. One is the susceptibility, that means like you don't want to get detected and targeted. Then you have the vulnerability, that means like you get attacked and you want to withstand the attack. And you have the recoverability, that after you got hit, you want to recover your capabilities. And that all adds up to survivability, and we are trying to increase it for the naval ships. Quite recently, there has been software developed to estimate those things. So we are looking at combat scenarios, and we are looking at how to increase the survivability. So there are lots of analysis that needs to be done and conclusions that need to be drawn, which are going to influence the future designs heavily. I enjoy TASI a lot. To me, it feels like the place where you can really live the American dream of freedom. You have all the potentials here. Like, you just need the idea, and you can basically do everything.